Hi, I'm Steve Jones, and I'm going to tell you something about who invented calculus. It's certainly true that in the late 17th century, calculus was invented. There is some dispute as to who actually invented it. And the two characters who appear most are Leibniz and Newton. Newton, of course, from Britain, and Leibniz was German. Now, the interesting thing is that both of these mathematicians use totally different symbols, totally different notation, and yet basically came to the same conclusions. In fact, so close were their conclusions, nobody could really believe they independently invented the same thing. But that is really the conclusion that we have to come to, although Leibniz himself published his work in 1684. That's a full 9 years before Newton published his work. Now, it's not altogether surprising that two people who were working on the same kind of things would, in fact, come to the same kind of conclusions. Calculus is a complicated mathematical subject, and therefore, the solutions that they were coming to were the obvious solutions, the simplest solutions, to what is a hugely difficult topic. The only thing that we have to remember is that after they had finished their work, people were able to use their ideas, their methods, to produce solutions of their own.